Shiggity do. Look at the sunlight and all this cool stuff it's doing in the video. So, whenever someone says fuck, because a lot of people at work or wherever you're at, I hear it all the time. People will drop something or something will happen. They'll be like, oh, fuck, fuck. Oh, I'm here right now. Golly, I hate to be at work. Oh, fuck. Do this instead. When you hear someone say, oh, fuck, or fuck, man, just go like, fuck yeah. So you can totally return a fuck that someone's throwing around back at them with a complete new vibration of positive energy to redirect that fuck into something so much better than it was intended to be. Because people unconsciously go around saying negative things with negative vibrations, and one of those is fuck. People are always like, fuck, fuck, man, fuck, why is this happening to me? Fuck. So anytime you hear fuck, say fuck yeah, and repeat that back to them with a positive spin. I've been doing it at work. It's been a lot of fun because there's some people at work that like to throw fucks around in a pessimistic, bummer kind of way. And you have the power as a positive ball of energy in this world to change those fucks into fuck yes. So I hope you guys like that. Hope that's some good wisdom for you. Check out these sweet wire wraps I've been making. I'm probably gonna oxidize this guy. This has been a new thing that I'm doing. As far as the level of where I'm going with it, I've been working on this for a while. And then I've got this one's a little bit older with a lot of different gems. If you're interested in checking more of that out, Earth Star Creation. That is my Instagram. Check it out. I also have an Etsy, and I love you. Fuck yeah.